In the beginning, God created the light and called it good.
We live in a dark world full of evil, but there's still hope for the world. Let me explain a little bit more.
We all know the light is good. Do not let the darkness of this world overcome you.
God sent the light into the darkness to overcome it. And that is a no-brainer.
You gotta shake your love and then go into the world and be the salt.